Welcome to Video on Trial, the show that will not stop till all videos are put to justice. On today's show is Year 3000 by the Jonas Brothers.
We got Hanson, Year 3000. The Jonas Brothers. Who the hell's the Jonas Brothers? I've never even heard of them.
All right, so there's three guys in the band. Two of them play guitar, and they have a keyboard. So there's no drums and no bass, but it doesn't really matter. One day, when I came home at
lunchtime, I heard a funny noise. Yeah, I don't know about you, but when I hear a funny noise, I'm more like, oh, what was that noise? To the backyard to
find out if we was one of those ratty boys. Those silly ratty boys are always causing trouble.
Peter and a flux capacitator. Does anyone know what a flux capacitator is? Because I'm kind of lost right now.
Yeah, so apparently this guy has a hole in his couch and it's glowing. I don't know. And apparently the time machine takes him to the year 3000, I guess. You and I took me to the future in the flux thing, and I saw everything. Boy bands, and another one, and another one. Boy bands, and another one, and another one, and another one. And another one, and another one, and another one, and another one. With round hair like Star Wars, float up a form. We drove around in a time machine, like what in a film or scene. Yeah. So apparently in the future there's triplets with pink hair wanting to have sex with you. Great, great, great granddaughter. He's too fine. Too refined. To the year 3000, this song had gone multi-platinum. Everybody bought our 7th album. 7th album? You're right, buddy!
It had outsold Kelly Clarkson.
It did not outsell Kelly Clarkson. Bullshit!
Alright, so this is where we actually see the world in the year 3000. I guess they didn't live underwater, so Jonas Brothers are liars. Oh, there's a water. Okay, they're in a dome under the water. I get it now. Okay, that makes sense. My verdict is two ratty boys down.
I sentence the Jonas Brothers to jump into a couch and never come back.
I thought the video was pretty good. I'll give them a thumbs up.